So, the anniversary show is coming up. I guess I have to make matches for it. So, Xavier King and James Fury are gonna face off with the Lost in a 2-on-3 handicap match. And then we'll have the team of Chris Storm and Jack Delta face off against the MEBW World Champion Matt Thunder and Tyler Adams.
You know, these days it's like war is the only answer. War is just gonna solve all the world's problems. So come July 26th, four of the best backyard wrestling companies in the world will go head to head. Yes, Matt Thunder, I did see your whole call out order on MEBW's YouTube page. And Matt, it didn't even take me 24 hours to accept. It took me 5 fucking seconds. See now, Matt, this isn't just gonna be no regular wrestling match. This is gonna be me whipping your ass all over the yard and kicking your ass all the way back to Michigan, where you rightfully belong. And yes, Matt Thunder, I will put my TBW World Heavyweight Championship on the line, and I will most certainly be glad to face you in a no disqualification match. Are you really trying to bring my mother into this situation? That just gives me the right to whip your ass even more with any type of weapon that I want. I have jumped off of countless ladders through tables onto human beings. I just don't think you're ready psychologically for this, because the Phoenix is going to be a different person during this time. He's going to be a totally different type of alter ego that you have ever seen. So Matt Thunder, I hope you're ready. I hope you're ready to see something new, because I am going to kick your ass all over Woodstock, Georgia, and kick your ass back to Flint, Michigan, where you rightfully fucking belong.